Anonymous here. I just modified my Supergun for to have the proper cysnc levels. And this is a Splatterhouse PCB board going into a Gscart. And one feed goes to the PVM, and the other feed goes into an OSSC, which is then being captured for the stream. So everything works just fine. I haven't had any issues before the modified cysnc, and don't have any issues now.